All right, so welcome back to my channel. I know I ain't been on here in like what, 1-2 years. Every time I get a new phone, I say I'm gonna take this YouTube stuff serious and don't. But I'm trying to be free this time. I went and got some stuff from Five Below, some little phone things or whatever, because the thing for my ring light, it got broke. So I got some things to do YouTube. The thing about before, I didn't just have nothing to do on YouTube. Like, it was about my hair. I mean, my hair done grew. And still got faith in this. This is it. That's it. I swear by that. So, as you see, my hair, it has grew a lot. It's changed color. But today, I'm just going to be installing a wig. The wig was black at first, but I colored it to like a brown color. I couldn't get it the color I wanted, but it's still cute. Anytime I bleach hair, it never ends up how I want it, but it always ends up cute. Ask me how I got my hair like this. It's cute. But this is not how I plan to dye my hair. So, obviously, my room shortage because I had too much going on. Now I got to get my light back how I had it. I don't know how I had it, but I'm going to pray this look good. Well, I thought it was sunny outside. Alright. But, yeah, I'm just going to be installing the wig. I'm finna get ready to, put my cap on and stuff. Alright, so I got my mirror right here for me to see. But this is for y'all to see. Ooh. How much my hair done grew. It's down my back. I don't know how to show you, but it's... This shoulder view ain't giving me a good view because it's down my back. It ain't just down my back, down my back. But it's there. Okay, now take this back here. We down the back. All right, but I'm finna just comb this out. When I do my braids, I do not do them small. I just do big braids. Because for one, it's a lot of hair. And I don't have a lot of patience to do a lot of hair. Whatever I'm trying to say, but let me get a comb. My hair already growing. One thing I hate is middle parts because it's never straight. This pretty straight, but it's never straight. I'm doing braiding and I had to change the way the camera because one, I was ugly. And two, I gotta see myself do this part. So this part, I'm just gonna put on my cap and stuff. So I'm gonna braid the back of these together. Let me get my stuff together first. Let me get myself together. Okay. This one for me. I probably ain't got no glue. Just burnt. Okay, so we got the alcohol to clean this up over here. The wig right here. I'm just gonna comb the front of the hair back so it's not on the lace when I put it on. I'm off key. And not answering. Stop calling me. I don't know why people keep calling me. I don't want to be bothered. That messenger better not ding. I'm not playing because I know it's finna ding. This is what I use for my head, and I use this to put it on there. I just put one thing because this is literally all that I put because it works really fast. You don't need much at all. Okay, maybe a little more, just a little. Mm-hmm. All right, let me get this set up for my TikTok. Put my phone on. All right. Parted it how I wanted it. Maybe I can do it better now that I have it parted. So I don't know where to put one because I got one right here. All right, I'm just gonna try them short baby hairs to be at the front. I had to take my phone down there because this is my brand new phone and that thing keep throwing it, but I'm just going to because finish these TikToks. This is the finished look. This is the final result after all of that drama. It's not perfect because I'm still learning. But stay tuned. Like, subscribe, and comment.